Hi everyone, and welcome to the second video blog about the development of my game, working title ISO RTS. In this video, I'm going to show you the four main features I've been working on in the last 2 weeks. Feature number one, new and improved new game screen and map selection. Nothing in this game is final yet, especially in terms of graphics and UI, but I needed a better screen to start a new single player game, and this is what I came up with. The main change here is the map preview and selection. As you can see, all the available maps are shown here, and you can select the one you want to play. Feature number two, selecting a unit now shows where you can move. Basically, when you select a unit, the cells where you can move are highlighted. This is something I implemented during my latest live coding session here on YouTube, so maybe check out that video to see implementation details on what I did. Feature number three, I simplified the way units move. Before, you had to select a unit, click the move button, and then click a destination cell. Now, it's unit, destination, and you're done. I'm planning more changes on the way units move, but I'm not going to spoil anything today, you'll find out soon. Feature number 4, new and improved combat system. The main difference with the old one is that before, there was always a clear winner, and the losing side was always getting all their units destroyed. Now it's possible that only one unit, or even no unit, is destroyed after a fight. The combat system is not perfect yet, but I'm going to work on a big improvement soon, and hopefully I will show you a new version in my next video. That's it for now. Make sure to subscribe to follow the next episodes of this video blog, which hopefully I will be publishing every other week. You can also follow me on social media for more frequent updates. You will find all the links in the video description below. See you soon!